In the historic Pierce Cemetery in Pierce, Arizona, is a very unique individual. His name is George H. Platt, from Toledo, Ohio, listed as a merchant. George volunteered for the Ohio Volunteer Cavalry for the North. He did not know at the time when he volunteered what he was going to be doing, other than it would be extremely dangerous. Well, that ended up being a bodyguard for President Abraham Lincoln. He was familiar with the city of Washington during the time of the Civil War. It was not surprising that Lincoln was assassinated. The surprising thing to them was that it was so long delayed. It is probable that the only man in Washington who thought he wasn't in danger was Mr. Lincoln himself. The city was filled with Southern sympathizers and could easily be entered by men coming from beyond the rebel lines. Very little is known about Sergeant George H. Platt.